Hey yo YouTube, what is going on? It's A56 Rips, we're back again. Today I'm going to be ripping me a standard hobby box of 2022 Series 1 Topps Baseball. This actually just came out today. I'm sure you guys know me as a football guy, but I do enjoy the sport of baseball, so we're going to be getting a ton of cards in this. We're going to get one autograph or relic. We're basically just looking for Wander, man. We want to see us some Wander Franco. Let's jump right into it and start looking at the cards. So yeah, I believe they call this a silver pack. I am not the most knowledgeable guy when it comes to tops, so I wouldn't get your hopes up or your expectations up. I am not striker breaks or jabs, so with that being said, man, let's start ripping. Alright, so right off the bat, I can tell I'm gonna like the design of these cards way more than 2021. So we're really just looking to get, and there it is, right off the rip, Wander Franco rookie card. And we got the cup right there, the gold cup, and that's a good sign right there. First pack, Wander Franco. So yeah, we're gonna get that one into a sleeve right away. Nice, good start. Got Christian Yelich. Conforto, a rookie of Max Kranich? Clayton Kershaw. An insert of Chris Bryant. Welcome to the show. Treyon Bergie rookie card, Max Fried, Tim Anderson, and Alex Reyes. Vidal Bruhan. I remember him from MLB The Show. Great player in that game. And then we got a welcome to the show, Juan Soto. Lizardo, Ryan McMahon. Future stars, Andrew Vaughn. Jose Altuve, and hey, this ain't too bad. It's not an autograph, but a Luis Robert. Player worn. I mean, that's not terrible. I'll take that. Not a big fan of the landscape cards like these ones. I will say I am a fan of this year's design. I don't plan to rip much tops this year, especially with the rookies in this class not being so great. Got a insert of Miguel Cabrera, and that is a 1987 throwback. So we haven't hit any numbered cards so far. All right, so we got Luke Williams, rookie for the Phillies. Obviously, we're really just looking for Wander. What's this? We got a Buster Posey, and I'm guessing this is a variation. So 60 is on the end of this number here. I think that's a variation. Let's take a look. This number ends with 43, so that Posey is a variation. I like that they put him backwards this year too. So they're actually easier to spot. I like that. Another Posey. Man, wouldn't it be so sweet to hit a numbered Wander Franco? Even a Jared Kelnick would be nice. Grinky. A rookie of Andre Jackson, Ketel Marte, Will Smith, Escobar, Trevor Rogers, future stars, Alex Kirilloff. Hey, I like these cards. Manny Machado. Kind of wish it was a Tatis. Home run challenge. I actually hit three of these last year. One happened to be a Pete Alonso. Got a Alex Wells rookie card. And that Pete Alonso they sent me was actually jersey number. Eli Morgan, rookie. Freddy Galvis. A rookie of Chaz McCormick. Ian Happ, one of my favorite ball players. Future stars, Alec Manoa. Travis Shaw. Riley Adams, and this is numbered to 71. And it's a rookie. Black border, I like this. Hey man, I don't know who Riley Adams is, but maybe you guys do. Man, that would have been so big if it was a Wander or a Kelnick. I'll take that, man. That's awesome. Then we got some landscape cards on the back here. Sweet black border right there. Riley Adams. All right, we got quite a few packs left. Of course, this one does not want to open. Got a rookie of Lars Nootbaar. Pretty cool name. Rookie Tony Santillan. Santillan? What's this? Eddie Murray. Die cut. And it's like a refractor. This is actually really cool. Wonder how common these are. Not quite sure. Eddie Murray, man. Why not? Then we got Bo Bichette. Zach Lowther. Shohei and Mike Trout. A rookie of Gavin Sheets. Mike Trout. Rookie of Kyle Moeller. Chris Bryant. Gleyber Torres and DJ LeMahieu. 6-4 stars. Matt Manning rookie. Connor Wong, rookie card. Jackson Reitz. We got a Zach Pop, rookie. We got something shiny coming up, either a silver or a rainbow. We have a Lewis Gill rookie. What's this going to be from the Reds? Joey Votto. I believe this is the rainbow foil. It might just be a silver. But a good looking card nonetheless. Then we have a Aaron Ashby. Cal Raleigh, rookie card. Lewis Robert. We got Yaz. Chris Flexen. Interesting name. Tyler Gilbert. Actually, let me go back real quick. Spencer Howard is with Texas now. I had no idea. He was a Philly. Arenado. A rookie of Josiah Gray. Jackie Robinson insert. 1987 throwback. Vladdy. Rodolfo Castro, rookie card. Zach Short. 1987 Christian Yelich. We got a Drew Ellis rookie. City of Walk Off Love. I like that card. That's pretty cool. Come on, Wander. We need more Wander Franco in this box. Maybe we'll get him in the silver pack. That'd be cool. Future stars, Jazz Chisholm. Marlin rookie, Brian De La Cruz. It's a fun name. Brandon Marsh rookie. Pretty good player. Future stars, Ke'Bryan Hayes. And Jacob Stallings. Matt Verling, Shohei, Bobby Dalbec, future stars. Jake Berger, rookie card. A Jaren Duran, rookie card. Ooh, hey, this is pretty cool. Generation Now, refractor or rainbow foil, some kind of foil. Alec Bohm, who is actually one of my PCs. Yeah, I like that one. In the back of that pack, we had a Tyler Miguel. It's a ridiculous name. Come on, let's see some more numbered action. Ronald Acuna. This base stack is getting kind of tall here. All right, we got something shiny coming. Jesse Winkler, 2021's greatest hits. Pretty sweet. Ernie Clement, rookie card. We got six packs left. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Here's another Riley Adams. Man, it's such a shame that couldn't be Wander. Numbered to 71 instead. Ronnie Dawson. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for tuning in. I know it's a longer video. You guys might not even be baseball guys. Just a ton of cards, man. A rookie of Mason Thompson. Joey Gallo in the Yankees uni. Brady Singer. What do we got here? ERA leaders of the National League. Pretty sweet. We got some more landscape cards. Chapman, Christian Pache, future stars. And a rookie of Curtis Terry. Hoy Park. Rookie card, Juan Soto, Albert Pujols in the Dodgers uni. Future star Shane McClanahan. 1987 throwback of Gerrit Cole. And a bunch of annoying landscape cards. Future stars Logan Gilbert. JT Realmuto. Zach Thompson, rookie. Anthony Rizzo. Fernando Tatis Jr. I like it. Tony Kemp, that's a ridiculous catch if he caught that. All right, so we're down to two packs. We hit the Wander Franco very early. Jake Myers. Stuart Fairchild, rookie card. Emmanuel Rivera, Wade Boggs, throwback. Home Run Derby card right there. This stack is crazy. All right, last pack, and then we'll open our silver pack. All right, we got something shiny in here. Come on, Wander Franco, let's go. That would be amazing. A rainbow foil of Wander. Sammy Long rookie. I've noticed too, we haven't got any golds or gold foil cards, and it's an Anthony Rizzo. So yeah, man, I mean, it's kind of weird not to get any golds. Foil or numbered to 2022, we got none of that. So let's quickly get into this hobby exclusive. I think they call it a silver pack, so I'm just gonna call it a silver pack and see what we get. Look at these. It's like a mojo pattern. Hey, I'll take that. Fernando Tatis Jr. Without a doubt, I will take that one. That is pretty cool. We got a Cal Riley. I think that's how you say his name, Riley. And a Jaren Duran. And that's it for the silver pack. So not bad. I mean, as far as vets, you always love to see some Fernando Tatis Jr. If Wander was one of these cards, it would have been huge, but I'll take the Fernando Tatis. I like that card a lot. I might end up keeping it. But yeah, man, that's gonna do it. So we hit the Wander Franco in the first pack, which I mean is definitely a relief. And our one numbered card, we only got one, was a Riley Adams. Black border, sick looking card, I like it. But yeah, man, with that being said, I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Please consider subscribing. Definitely hit the like button, that takes no energy whatsoever. And yeah, just have a good rest of your day or night. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.